Waking up tomorrow morning, I think we'll be rain-free throughout much of the night into tomorrow morning, but notice the instability in the afternoon. The storm system still to our north, slowly moving away. We get some popcorn showers across the area, but I think we'll see more sun tomorrow than what we saw today. Tomorrow morning, starting off, it's going to be cold. You'll need the big coat. It'll kind of remind you of a winter day. Temperatures in the 30s, a bit of a breeze, wind chill factors in the mid-30s. Tomorrow afternoon, similar to today, with afternoon highs in the mid and upper 50s. Just a 20% chance of an isolated shower across the area. Waking up, you'll need the big coat tomorrow morning. Keep it indoors for lunch. At 51 and cloudy, some clearing of the clouds late in the day, 56 degrees. Heading out to the Royals game tomorrow, much like tonight. So you'll need the big coat. You're sitting around out there in the wind and the cold, you're going to feel it. 15, 20 minutes, not a big deal. 2 hours, 3 hours sitting down, you'll have to bundle up. That or snuggle up to the person next to you. Hopefully you know them. 67 on Friday, 72 on Saturday. Now that's the weather I'm talking about. More like it, 80s. For next Monday and Tuesday, Len, we're tracking the next storm system of substance for next Tuesday and Wednesday.